Right, what have we got? It's 5-1 in the real world in the afternoon, and it's 15:45 in the game world. I've reset the cash to zero, but we can sell something. I was thinking about tractors. Where's my Range Rover? Landy, that's no good. I'm not sure if I'm going to sell these power plants. In fact, I think I will. This takes an age. Oh no, it doesn't. We've certainly got enough trailers. How do you change to painting? Park that up. We've got £500,000 already, we can buy a tractor. We've got nearly 3 million litres of milk. The factory's not going to take that much. And we've got loads of manure as well. They've just been done. Oh, that's a point. So I wanted to go and have a look at my new farm file. Right, well that's not working. I was going to use this to it's because it's got a PTL. We could take this tractor down. Yeah, what are we going to do with these fields? It's because we were so ruthless earlier on and we fucking strip mined everything, you know what I mean? And we've got like millions of litres of stuff in storage and nowhere to consume it. And if we sell it, it just means that we've got to make more, you know what I mean? We just make more money. We're about to see what happens at the hour in 5 minutes. the buildings have gone from here, the nursery and the what was it? A nursery and like a garden centre. I didn't know how to use it. Oopsie daisy. We need to do something about these tissues. There's a tissue factory somewhere. I think it makes more tissue. I think we'll just sell it all. Which should we go need our food stuff? Oh, it's full. Thank you. Well, 59, here we go. Counting down the seconds to see how much money we get. Can't be that many now. 2.3 million. And we had half a million, so we get like 1.8 million an hour. That's not enough. We need to be in a fucking loads more. Loads and loads and loads more. Right, so that's... Oh no, I'm not. I'm going to ask a question on Facebook about that. That's what I wanted. Bit of backwards and forwards, eh? Price is going up. Whoa, no, crashing. That was the wrong way to come. I wonder if we could sell pallets. We're about to find out. Oh, yeah, you can. That's wrong for them. I think we'll fill them up later. I've got a meat factory that I've downloaded and installed on that. So we'll have to have a look at that. Right, that's it for now. Right. We're going to start with a purchase. We've got our universal pack, our universal tanker somewhere. That's the one. Should we just buy another truck? Right, now we've got to go to the biogas plant and figure out where we get digestate from. There was a video by Farmer Cop, I think I might have to go and watch that. Well, driving over there and pressing R doesn't work. Right, I'll be back in a minute. The output's there in the middle. Although, on his version, he's got things... Come on. Yeah, it's digestate. Oh, that's cool. Right, well, that's going to take ages. So a slurry for 65 grand. $66,000, nice one. Just tidying up these. We're gonna go and sell a slurry. Yeah, let's go and sell it now. Oh no, we need it for our biogas plant, now that we've got the digester out of the way. Our display board is not working. I've got to fill the factories up with crates and cartons and can't be bothered. We'll leave that for another episode. Look at it all. we got a new telehandler. A little one, so it should be good for going in and out the greenhouses. A little Merlot one. And quickly sell this. Go to the garage and go to telehandlers, and there's our Merlot. Oh, cool. These need filling. Don't know if I'm going to fill them now or later. Thank you. I decided I was going to fill these up. Oh, this is ideal. It's tiny. Doesn't mean I'm not going to go quiet as I concentrate, right? Sometimes I wonder about things when I do them in numbers. So I think there's 21 greenhouses. Thinking little projects, but in fucking stupid ideas. You know what I mean? It's all great getting the income, but mind you, I haven't said that to anyone. Whoopsie daisy. A couple of minutes of driving about, isn't it? It's me being impatient and not being conscious of time. Because I have things that don't occupy me, it's like time goes really strangely. I wang bang chang, wang a bang a chang, wang a wang a bang a. That was part of the fact that if this is made for kids, why can't we make stuff up? Like when bang chang rang clang a bang a lang a chang a lang a bang a chang bang bang bang. So I don't understand you from. Whoops. And he could make appearances. final one, and then we do the water. The water's easier. Works. They look like cauliflowers, don't they? So I've got two lots of cauliflower greenhouses. And one set of tomatoes. Tomatoes. It all just takes a minute, doesn't it? Everything. You wonder about, well, I do. I wonder about space and minutes. And light and how far it travels. And that's measured in, you know, only hundreds of billions of light years. And life, it's out there. Technological life, that's the rarity. Because as it advances, as it prevents, it destroys itself. But there'll be some ancient spacefaring people. You know what I mean? After all, it's only been a hot minute since people have been around. I mean, there was reports of an alien war in the 1500s. Pictures and stories. I think they've been here. I don't know if they've been here while we've been here. But in the 4.5 billion years, I reckon there's a good chance that something's been here. Probably encountered dinosaurs, because they were around for like 300 million years. Right, that's just finished. Next task, more water. That's only up to 2.4 million liters, but yeah, we'll be here for hours. Right, I'm gonna leave it filling up and go off and do something else for a little while. Right, we've got a digestate, we're just on the way to sell it. It's taken ages to unload. I've just loaded another 500,000 liters. We've got nearly 12 million litres of digestate, so that's going to earn some money. Not that it makes any difference, because we're up to like 72.5 million. Whoa. Turn very well. I've got an egg box there. And another one. To do something about these factories. Right, so that should have taken digestate, so let's hope down here takes it. Wonder where we sell digestate. This takes a minute, I'm sorry. Sell everything. Slurry exports. Oh crap, and pay dirt liquid. Alright, back at the farm with the whole scent stock. Oh well, that'll be alright. £1.84 million of digestate. Excellent. Cool.